Hi children, as we have read our lesson number 4, My Family. In this lesson, we have learnt what is family. We have read about family, types of families and importance of family. What is a family? A family is a group of people who are related to each other and who lives together. A family is a group of people who are related to each other and who lives together. As you live together with your parents, you live with your parents, and types of families. We have two types of families. One is joint or big family. Second one is small, or you can say nuclear family. We have two types of families, big family or joint family, small family or nuclear family. And family is important for us because family gives us love, protection and comfort. So, my dear children, today we are going to discuss question answers of lesson number 4, My Family. The first question is, how many kinds of families do we have? How many kinds of families do we have? We have two types of families. One is big or joint family and small or nuclear family. So we have two types of family. The answer will be two. T-W-O, two. Next question is, question number 2 is, how many members are there in your family? How many members are there in your family? Those who lives with his parents, they lives in small family. They live in small family because small family have 3 to 4 members and joint family has more than 4 person. When we live with our parents, grandparents, uncle and aunt and cousins, with our cousins, this is called big or joint family. And if we live with our parents, sister or brother, then we live in small family. If we have parents, sister or brother, then we have a small family. And if we have grandparents, cousin, uncle, aunt, then we have big family. So the answer will be up to you. The answer will be on up to you. You have to count your family members and write down the answer. The next question is, do you love your family? Do you love your family? Yes, of course. We should love and respect our family. We should love and respect our family because our family is important for us. We cannot live without our family. We cannot do anything without our family. We are not safe without our family. So, Our family is most important for us.